teammates throughout the years, and most importantly, the consistent support of my parents. My parents always wanted soccer to be fun for me. They never wanted it to be a job. I always look forward to stepping onto the field for practices and games. This love of the game was echoed at Principia, and was the main reason why I chose to attend. Starting when I was about 5 years old, my parents were at my games, often bundled up with hot chocolate in hand, and shuttling me to practices. As I got older and started playing more competitively, the hours spent at the soccer field or sitting in traffic on the way there only increased. I can't begin to count the number of hours my mom spent getting me to games, practices, and tournaments. I've always been so grateful for the sacrifices she made so I could do something I loved. My mom always supported and encouraged me no matter what the outcome of the game was. Her quiet, peaceful presence in the stands was so appreciated. I never felt pushed to be better than anyone else. I only felt pushed to work my hardest and enjoy every practice. She was always there to listen to me vent after a tough loss and celebrate the big wins, often with a homemade dessert in hand to share with the entire team. And my dad has the impressive record of having attended every single one of my college games, and he only got kicked out of one of them. Thanks to a referee mistaking him for another boisterous fan with an equally deep voice. I was so grateful to have him at all my games supporting me, but there was one particular game that I was especially thankful he was there. It was a game that left me really upset and frustrated. Things just didn't go my way, and after multiple solid attempts on goal, I just couldn't put the ball in the back of the net. After the game, my dad was aware of my frustration, and he took me out to dinner and let me talk things out. I left feeling much better, and it was the reset that I needed. In fact, the following game was one of my better games of the season. I'm so grateful for everything I've learned from my parents. From my mom, I've seen her even temperament as a quality to strive to express in my life. Even through various challenges, she has always been a calm presence for me to lean on. This is something I try to emulate as I raise my two little ones. And from my dad, I have learned the importance of being punctual. He is never late and often early, and this is something I've always appreciated about him. He's also always willing to help a neighbor in need. And from both my mom and dad, I've learned what it truly means to love unconditionally and give selflessly. They were strong role models growing up, and I love the times that I get to spend with them now. Thank you again for this honor, and thank you guys for all your love and support. I couldn't have done it.